What's up, you guys? How's it going? So I did a quick project for the kennels, just a quick one, just for until I get an actual one started. Look at, I did PVC pipes with tarps on it, and it looked pretty good. I mean, look. And I also cut these trees. I don't know if you guys can see. They were fuller in the last video. But I cut them because of the monsoon season. It's gonna start in Phoenix. So that way the air goes more through it. The tree will be able to breathe in. So look. This is the heavy duty. Like almost the stuff that you see on the top of the pools. And I like it. It's probably about, I want to say like 10 feet tall. And this is probably about 8 feet tall right here. Maybe 7 feet tall. Which is cool because I'm 6 feet and I can just walk right through it, you know? So look. This is how it looks. It's half right here, and then it goes all the way to right there. I can add another piece to maybe like about right here, so I'm able to still walk in there. But it goes all the way through the back over there. Let's take a look at it real quick. I'm gonna cover these up with that over there right here too, so it can look like the creamish color, because I really don't like the black. The black color, like, it just looks weird. Too dark. Here's this other tree. Look at this bird. Let me not zoom in. Look. There's a baby bird inside of there. That's crazy. This one too, look at. I cut it. See, that's how it looks before. And watch, let me see if I can show you guys how I did it. It's just strictly PVC pipes. It's three-fourths PVC pipes. And look, these ones are higher, I think, but it bends like that. And they're just on with zip ties them really good. The cool thing about it, that it'll move in the monsoon season. Like, it'll move, not that much. But the cool thing it is about it, it's not gonna go anywhere, you know, because how the mesh is, it's not like a tarp. It's just like a mesh that can breathe on. So look at right now, it's windy, and look at, it's not moving at all. So that's pretty dope. That's what I like. And on this one, I'm really not liking it because it pulled more that way, but there's nothing I can do about it. Oh shit. So see, look at the tarp. Like, when it's moving a lot, look, it'll move, but it won't move too crazy. There's zip ties with the PVC pipes. Look at, these are the PVC pipes. They're 20 feet long. Look, they bend easily. Watch, let me see if I can make one. I gotta come over here. I got my bullies out here at night. Come on, Caesar, move. You too. Look, they bend pretty easily. And they don't break. See, look, I'm bending there pretty. Look at. So basically, that's what I'm gonna do tomorrow on the other side. But I might do it today, tonight. And that way Molly on her side, she can have some shade. But this is how it looks. I like it. I got the idea from people that have gardens outside, and they use these PVC pipes like that, but they use the plastics to grow like vegetables and stuff like that. So I use the same thing. Look at that. I use the same concept, but just put a tarp on. I didn't put the plastic. But this is pretty cheap. I bought these poles, these PVC pipes. I bought 7 of them for $25. And I was able to get it that cheap because of my friend Alberto that did these candles. He has a contractor license. So he got me 7 of them for $25. Well, they were 20, but with tax, it's $5. And then I got this tarp, this mesh on eBay. I got it for like $43 or $47, I can't remember. And it's 6 feet by 43 feet. So it's 6 feet this way and then 43 that way, but I cut it right there. I still have a lot more. And then these right here, these zip tights, I bought them on Lowe's for $15. I bought a variety of them. But look, I'll see if I can post the link of the mesh from eBay. I can't post a link because for the PVC pipes or nothing like that. But that's how it look. I'm gonna come back tomorrow in the morning or afternoon, and I'm gonna show you guys how much shade it gives the dogs. I'm sure it's not gonna give that much, but it's something, you know. It's hot as hell here in Phoenix, and Molly's coming out in heat pretty soon. So hopefully we get a breeding going on. Let me show you guys the mesh and the zip ties. Hold on a second. We got Lola there. She's about 6-7 months. She's still a little cute dog. Let me turn on this light real quick. Not a lot of people know that I have fish tanks. Look it. These are all my African cichlids, besides that silver iguana. And over here I have my flower horn that was shipped from Thailand. He's huge. This is 120 gallons and he's in here by himself. But man, he is huge. Let me know if you guys want me to do a video just of him. Look at that. He's huge. Okay, let's go back to the mesh. So here's the mesh that I bought. It's 6 feet by 43 feet, and here's the zip ties that I bought. Let's see if I can find the 15 bucks, 13 bucks with taxes, 15 bucks. But it comes with a variety of them. Small, medium, big. And I just use some scissors to cut the mesh. But yeah, that's all for this video. This is all for this video, at least for right now. I'm gonna try to see if I can put this one, this side up. If I do, I'll record. I mean, if I don't, I'll still record, you know. But I might do this side right now. And I'll show you guys how it looks tomorrow in the morning. And if I don't put it up, I'll still show you how this one looks. And I'll show you guys like before and after pictures and all that. Peace. Righty, well, I'm done with this side. And I feel like this side came out a lot better than the other side. I don't know why. Don't tell me why. I honestly don't know why. But these wrinkles right here, just pull it down. This is how I kind of wanted the other side. But the thing is, the sun is still gonna come and hit it right here, so I might put a double one right here on top right here and flip it to the other side. But I gotta make at least enough room where I'm able to go in, you know? So look, all I gotta do now is just the finishing touches, basically. That one like that, leave it like that. Cut this one. Cut this one. You don't want to put it too much in case you might tie it. But I already did it. You don't have to worry about that. So I'll come and do these ones right here. Let me just show you how it looks at a far distance. So that's how it looks. I really don't like how it looks, but if it's gonna solve a problem for a short notice, you know, don't look too bad. I want this one to look like that one, like all the way down. That one's, I don't know, too up. I don't know how. And then this one looks more bent that way than this one. Well, kinda, not really. But right now, since I still have a lot left, look at that right here. There's some right there. I'm gonna mesh these right here. Miss those ones, maybe not today, not tonight, but tomorrow, because it's, even though it's 1 o'clock over here at nighttime, man, it's still super hot. Look at the dogs, it's super hot out here. But yeah, I did this within 10 minutes, I want to say. Looks pretty dope. Nice. And I'll show you guys how it looks tomorrow morning. I'll see you guys. Here's a video on in the afternoon out here. The weather's pretty good. It's not too hot. Well, here it is. I did these things. I don't really like it. I did these ones right here, but it works pretty good for the dogs. I just wetted them. They're just in here because my nephews came and they want to play in the grass with Daddy. Let me turn off this fan. Because, I mean, we're not using it, so. This fan and that inside. Flags. Caesar. And then Luna here. Molly, actually. I don't know why I said Luna. This fan is not working. I don't know what's wrong with it. But it wants to start. And it doesn't start. So I think I'm gonna have to go buy a new one because it's pretty messed up if she doesn't have a fan and the rest of them do. But I did this one last night. It's pretty good. Came out pretty nice. Put these right here. shaded. Crazy, huh? The mom just chilling over there now. But yeah, that's all I got. Let me know if you guys want me to send you the link for this mesh. All right, then you guys appreciate it. Thank you.